In 2004, I rode a bus to March for Life. Today, my wife and I are foster parents because we try to live our pro-life values. But Governor Pritzker, he celebrates a culture of abortion over a culture of life, using our tax dollars to turn Illinois into the abortion capital of the Midwest. That's wrong. I'm Jesse Sullivan. I will never apologize for my faith, and I will always fight for life.